Who the hell are you?
My name's Jim. I'm a friend of Steven's. He's feeling ill tonight, so I'm filling in for him.
How the fuck didn't Steven tell me about this?
He sends his apologies. So are we gonna play some poker, or are we gonna sit around talking about some dude like a bunch of queers?
Fuck it. Let's play. So, Jim, what do you do for a living? How do you get by?
This and that, you know, nothing to brag about. I'm actually looking into doing criminal justice. Let's see. Oh, sorry about that. What do you know? Three of a kind. Looks like I win this hand. What about you, Johnny? Is there anything lately that you're particularly proud of?
Well, I've made some good business endeavors, done a few deals, taken care of a few obstacles in my way. Not that it has anything to do with your nosy ass.
Oh, sorry. Well, you'd be amazed how connected people can be without even knowing about it.
Huh. Cute.
Well, here we go. I win again. It's like luck's on my side tonight, gentlemen. You better watch yourself tonight.
The house always wins. Especially this house.
Nobody can win all the time. Eventually the tables will turn and a new winner will be crowned.
And you think that this fortune cookie bullshit is gonna hold true for you tonight? What makes you so bold? Is it courage? Confidence?
Vengeance.
Vengeance?
Let me tell you a story. There was once a man who loved his wife more than life itself. One night, the couple decided to go out to their favorite restaurant, but there was a man there waiting for them. His heart was as dark as that night. He wanted to destroy the husband's life and take away the thing that meant most to him, his wife. He killed the man's wife, and the man was completely devastated. What is a lover to do when the thing he loves most is taken away from him? I'll tell you what he'll do. He will find that evil man and search him out. He will find out where he plays poker with his friends and go there. He will tell him exactly why he's there. With Johnny's face looking like he's seen the angel of death, he will promise to make him feel the way he felt the night when he had his love taken away from him.
Agent Mayhem.
Absolutely.
No, wait. Leave. But sir, I said leave. Alright, so you've caught me. What do we do now? But I'll have you know.
Your first mistake was trying to kill a man you knew nothing about.
Look, Hunter, I'm sorry.
Your second mistake was telling your henchman to leave.